Grandview hosting its first ever NAIA playoff game at Williams Stadium Saturday, and these guys have the right idea. Sit next to the heater. Derek Fulton finds Taylor Goebel. That sets up one of 2 1-yard touchdown runs by Mike Perez. A bit chilly out there. The Vikings win 38-13 on to the quarterfinals, and Mike Woodley, the coach, does what he always does. Dance.